In the late 1980s, Chinese economic reform is in full swing. The province of Hainan has just been formed and is granted status as the largest special economic zone by the central government. This attracts young and ambitious college graduates to pursue their dreams. The Sound of Ripples is also a story about how unpredictable life can be. Hainan attracts many bright young people pursuing their dreams, including 27-year-old Samantha Smith. She takes a two-week holiday in Haikou, the coastal capital of Hainan, to check out job possibilities and what it would mean to her failing marriage. Samantha becomes a reporter at a Haikou newspaper, but several incidents push her to leave town. Her new job puts her at the peak of her career in PR, working for a multinational group beginning to develop a major economic zone in South China. On a personal level, she has a fatal personality conflict with a well-connected office bully. Then the Tiananmen Square event shakes the foundations of China and the world. How will this game-changing event change her life? Will Samantha remain in China? Find out in this exciting page-turner. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.